Guys, I've seen that you enjoyed my last speedart video from February. If you didn't see it, make sure to check it out. And for today, we are gonna do the same thing, since every month there is one speedart video uploaded on my channel. So, we're gonna focus on a simple edit, pretty basic stuff, and at the end of the day, I hope you will learn how to create a star composition in Photoshop. Also, if you like my content, make sure to give it a like and let me know your opinion down below in the comments. And without wasting any more time, I guess we should see today's piece. Enjoy!